Tell you the truth, this is scary. I be looking at TV, and it seems like the media turning everybody against me. I'm paranoid though. But it's scary, like, it's like they sold out to the devil for their ratings so they can be icons on TV like Walter Cronkite or somebody. So you always remember them.